Hello, everyone. I'm Clive Tills. It's my pleasure to welcome you. Former Irish World Cup captain Andy Townsend's with me.
Let's get this one started, Clive. I can't wait here today.
Two teams who play good football, Republic of Ireland against Northern Ireland.
Kick-off time. Nobody needs reminding us of the importance of this match, but what kind of a match will it turn out to be?
Searching pass, looking to play with real width.
Referee has given the throw-in to Northern Ireland.
Evans. Chris Baird.
Baird.
Evans.
Norwood.
Norwood.
Now Davis.
Whelan.
Whelan. That's good, alert defending.
Now Ward.
The trouble cleared. The referee has given the throw-in to the Irish.
Walters. Defender got there first.
Robbie Keane. Can he get to it? It's behind for a goal kick.
Evans, Houlihan,
what a chance, that was a powerful shot and a very good save.
Players clearly picked up a knock. I think our touchline reporter Jeff Shrees has more.
Oh, there's some real concerned looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Thanks for clearing that up, Jeff.
Robbie Keane
delivers it in.
Oh, Whelan. Important interception, relieve the pressure. Ward. They're on the ball again. Corey Evans. Ward. Houlihan. It's going to take more than that. What can he do here? Hits the post full on. It's a foul, no doubt about that. But will there be a card too? Now Evans. Position changes hands. Possession being contested here. Norwood. No free kick, he's given the advantage. He's given the foul. Not sure if he'll book him for that or not. Poor cross. That's just going to be a goal kick. Ireland keeping the ball well and using it well too. There's not much that gets past him, is there? Here's Davis. Lafferty. Here's Davis. It's a real chance. Fine stop. Meet up the ground to get across to it.
I've seen Shay Given do this so many times, Clive, over the years. Fantastic work, that is.
Again. Norwood. Ward. They've lost the ball here. Possibilities here. Hefty clearance. Northern Ireland have won a free kick here. Evans. Neat football. Chris Baird. McCauley. Carl Lafferty. McCauley. Ward.
Northern Ireland stringing passes together now, looking good. Referee has awarded a corner kick to Northern Ireland. It will take a better ball than that to worry this keeper, easily taken. Northern Ireland have got the decision, it's their throw-in.
Ward. Norwood.
Always looking to stretch their opponents. It's a clear chance. Oh, didn't the keeper do well?
What a save that is from Shay Given. Brilliant work.
Last touch came off an opponent. It is a Northern Ireland corner.
diving save by the keeper. Good stop. Last touch came off an opponent. It is an Irish corner. Relieve the pressure. That will be a throw. And in a good position here.
Whelan. Stephen Davis. Ward. Here's Ward. Johnny Evans. Ward.
Ireland have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
Norwood. Great vision that, one wing to the other.
He writes a challenge so well, you know. Baird.
McCauley.
Stephen Davis.
Norwood.
He needs to do some work on his shooting at the moment. That was way off target.
He's got to take more care with his shooting there, Clive, because that's well wide. No way is that going to ever threaten the goalkeeper.
Now, we've had one or two stoppages in the half. Yeah, I thought so. There are going to be three added minutes here.
Whelan.
Managed to block it. Ball's gone out of play. It's a corner to the Republic of Ireland. Heads for goal. Great stop by the keeper at the cost of a corner again. It's come off the keeper. Making a move towards goal here. Can he get it in? Thank you very much, says the goalkeeper. Didn't have any alternative there. He's got to book him.
No complaints from the player there, Clive. He knew he was late and he knows it's a yellow.
O'Shea. And he didn't even trouble the keeper with a header. There's the half-time whistle and we're goalless.
It's a shame when really we just have to focus on injured players. But that one is a real blow. I just hope it's not too long before we see him back.
Republic of Ireland get this second half underway. It's a game that's there for the taking, really.
Walters, Johnny Evans, Ward, Brunt, good interception, he can win the ball in midfield like that.
Now Evans. Didn't want him to pass it back.
Such a good passer.
McCarthy. Look at this now. Zip just past the post.
Right, the goalkeeper would be delighted to see that one go wide.
Now Evans.
Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. Opening here. Oh, what a stop.
These two goalkeepers take it personally when goals go in against them. They're in top-class form here.
Ward.
Chris Baird.
Norwood.
They're in possession again. Not made the most of that position.
Nothing more than a goal kick.
Now Davis.
Whelan.
Crowd urging the Irish forward. They're on the attack. Referee, no choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too?
Defending.
Opened up for him here. Robbie Keane. Robbie Keane! Yes, he scored!
He'll be the first to give credit to the rest of the team. That's the kind of captain he is, but it was his goal.
Ah, real captain's role played there, Clive. That's a lovely finish.
We can take another look at that wonderful goal.
Great finish from Robbie Keane. And why do they always look better when they go in close to the crossbar?
It's a goal that's put Ireland on the front foot here. They're in the lead.
The Republic of Ireland in the 61st minute. Number 10, Robbie Keane.
Ward.
Pass picked off now. Can they put some passes of their own together?
Hasn't really been able to get past his man.
Out for a throw. And they do have options here.
Houlihan.
Republic of Ireland have the ball here. It's their throw-in.
Whelan.
Now, what can he do with the ball?
Lafferty.
Is it a good cross? So important to keep possession. Happy to clear their lines. The Irish have got the decision. It's their throw in.
Walters.
Will he find a man?
Cross wasn't quite good enough. Defence dealt with it.
McGinn.
Gone
past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there. Oh, look at this!
Knew exactly what he was doing. Expert finishing.
You know, that really is a lesson for everybody out there. You don't have to smash the ball into the net every time.
It's never over till it's over, but they really shouldn't lose their grip on this game now. It's a healthy lead.
We can see a replay here, and it may show us more.
Kicked off again. Scoreline's 2-0. McCarthy. Possession changing hands here. Brunt. Chris Brunt. Evans. Throw in an advanced position. Coleman. A waste of a cross. Didn't test the defense. Corey Evans. Norwood.
Davis.
Pick someone out. Lafferty! Oh, that's some save. Referee has given the throw into the Irish. That's a poor throw in. Saw that developing, reacted quickly.
Again. Ward.
Got to look after the ball better than that. Cross has got to be better than that. Easily away.
Baird.
Did well to cut that out. Good interception. Possession has been given up here. Ball is out, it'll be a throw into Northern Ireland.
Substitution taking place. Going on now is number 9.
Stephen Davis.
Shane Long.
Lafferty. Walters. Looks a good one. The decision is a corner. Republic of Ireland defenders are coming up for it.
Number 7, Nathan
McKinney. Got his head to it. Good save from the header. The keeper's done well there.
Read that well. Smart interception.
Boyce. There are just 4 more minutes to go here now. Tamely into the hands of the keeper. Long. Good position here. Instant reactions.
Goal!
The result has not been in doubt for a while now, but the scoreline is an emphatic one.
Bags of quality, Clive. Lots of good tempo to their game, and now the confidence is oozing through their veins. They are looking unstoppable.
They're building a nice lead. It's 3-0 now.
Read that situation, didn't he? Wasn't the best of passes.
I think how many stopped. Now, can he go through himself? Here's Davis.
Norwood.
Chris Brunt. Coleman. Stephen Davis.
That really wasn't much of a contest in the end. The game finishes 3-0.
How do you explain a game like that? Were the winners that good or the losers that bad? Tell us, Andy.
Well, I'm afraid the winners, Clive, were just...